After staying steady around $134 a barrel following reports that the world's largest oil exporter, Saudi Arabia, may step up oil output, crude hit a record high of $139.89 in New York and is now hovering around the $137 mark. This after the US currency fell as much as 0.8% against the euro, making commodity purchases cheaper to foreign investors. Thus, apart from supply-side concerns, such dollar movement and the impact of speculation on oil globally is being seen as the prime reason for the increase in global crude prices. In fact, it was the hot topic of discussion at the recently held G8 summit, where the Italian economy minister Giulio Tremonti proposed an increase in the amount of deposits required to trade in oil futures so as to curb speculative activities. Nikhil Anandar, UTVI, Mumbai.